Force my hand, Liu Kang. The realms hang in the balance. To defend them, I must command order.
I thought it impossible, but the Revenants were right. You cannot be trusted.
I do not need trust. I demand obedience.
Enough of your madness. If you must die, so be it.
This has happened before. Liu Kang, do not interfere. You cannot fight Shao Kahn. Liu Kang, stop!
Enough of your madness. If you must die, so be it.
I have been a fool, Liu Kang. Kronika's puppet. We only battle because she wills it. I must help him. I was wrong to doubt you. I too have been a slave to anger.
I do not understand, Lord Raiden. Your rage was caused by Kronika?
Yes, I succumbed to her influence. But then, our confrontation, it unlocked memories. Memories not only from this timeline, but from timelines that have come before.
Wait a sec, timelines? Plural?
Kronika has restarted time on countless previous occasions, using each timeline to learn and to perfect her plan. The details of each timeline are different. But in each one, events conspire to bring Liu Kang and I into conflict. In each one, he dies. Only Kronika has such power to control time and fate.
I don't get it. Why do that?
I do not know. But be assured, Kronika will control us no longer.
Thank you. At long last, you see the pattern.
The pattern, but not the purpose. Why set me against Liu Kang?
Is it not obvious? Your combined power threatens my vision for the timeline.
Liu Kang and I will not be divided further by your machinations.
Oh, Raiden. Do you think this is the first time you made that vow? We have repeated this exact conversation so often in so many timelines. I've lost count.
This timeline will end differently.
We have played out all possible scenarios, Raiden. You cannot win. You are welcome to try, of course. But without Liu Kang by your side. Enjoy these final hours, Raiden. They are all you have.
Liu Kang, where is he?
Kronika has taken him to her isle. We must leave immediately to save the realms. We must save Liu Kang.
A new look? Just for me? You shouldn't have. What do you want from me?
You will aid in my protection.
Not likely. I have mastered Shinnok sorcery.
I will add your soul strength to mine, and finally avenge myself upon Raiden.
My friends, Raiden's armies are coming. They will fight us, and they will lose.
Kronika's isle lies beyond the fog. Battleships. My ferries cannot fight a war.
This fleet is under my protection. If Caron falls, our fleet cannot sail. Protect him at all costs.
Ramming speed!
Thank you.
I don't want to fight, but I've got to. For Jackie's sake and mine.
Fight.
Shinnok's fate.
Help you. Kronika's promises to you are a cruel deception. She is the mother of Shinnok, the architect of your Revenant enslavement.
But no, she's Cetrion's mother.
Cetrion is Shinnok's sister. In Kronika's new era, Shinnok will be the darkness to balance Cetrion's light.
Which'll only happen if the realms keep on fighting each other. What have I done? I'm a fool.
It is not foolish to fight for your family's betterment.
I'm sorry, Raiden. I promise to make this right.
Defeat is impossible. Yours, inevitable.
Fight!
Suffer you no more.
Drowning cannot kill me, Raiden.
That is is unfortunate for you. The Sea of Blood is bottomless. You will fall forever.
Attention, Raiden! The warriors sinking your fleet are under my command.
You have made a devil's bargain with Kronika, Frost.
You ignored me my entire life. Kronika saw my talent from the start.
Fight.
Consume you. Such wasted potential. The good she could have done in command of these cyber Lin Kuei. She commands them, not Sektor. If so, she is linked to them. They follow her thoughts. Then let them follow her to defeat. Time after time, Kronika's schemes have pitted us against each other. That cycle must end, Liu Kang.
This time, it will!
Your power? Is this Kronika's gift?
A gift to myself, you could say.
You stole your own soul, perverted your own nature.
It's a lesson you taught me, Raiden. to fight my enemies by any means necessary.
Fight.
Conquered the darkness within me. You must do the same.
You will have to kill me.
I would rather save you.
To Raiden.
He is part of me, bound to my soul. He made me a god, for now, at least.
A god? Incredible.
Now he's out of her league.
My revenant counterpart. I have absorbed his knowledge of the keep, of Kronika's plan. I know where to find the hourglass. We can beat Kronika.
Out of desperation comes invention. I had not thought it possible for Raiden to surprise me. Our success is no longer certain. We must make haste.
This means I'm sorry, Jackie. And hell yeah, I'm back.
Prevent Liu Kang's interference, but you will require more assistance.
Whatever happens, I am honored to fight at your side.
Likewise, Liu Kang.
Me too, brother. May the Elder Gods protect us.
Benefit of novelty, but it is also too little, too late.
Thank you.
Regardless, your allies are gone, but mine remain to defend me. Finish him.
Earthrealm's Jinsei flows within you. Let it fuel your fire.
Joined you at Raiden's side. It's a mistake I won't repeat in the new era.
Fight.
Was no mistake.
Your ego knows no bounds.
I did not ask for this. It was thrust upon me.
It should have been me, Liu Kang, from the beginning. Thanks to Kronika, it will be.
Fight.
Come on.
You are alive.
Yes, Kronika. His powers combined.
A demigod's power cannot rival that of an elder god. Cetrion!
As you wish, Mother. You match me step for step.
Because your heart is not in the battle, Cetrion. You fight for your mother's vision. But as a goddess of virtue, you know that her desired balance is folly.
Heed me, Cetrion. He lacks our vision and wisdom.
Please. No virtue is served by condemning the realms to endless war.
The greatest virtue is abiding my mother's will, Liu Kang. I cannot fail.
Fight!
Your heart betrays you, Cetrion.
I have failed you. Dearest Cetrion, you have done admirably. Yet there is one final service to perform.
Yes, Mother. I understand.
Exalted in the new era, Cetrion. And you, Liu Kang, have failed! History rewinds, giving way to the new era.
No!
Realms as you knew them are undone, erased. You cannot save a future that no longer exists. There is only the new era.
Fight.
history ends and begins again. Behold the start of the new era. I had intended to leave your destiny intact, Liu Kang, until Raiden went and made you immortal. Now you cannot be ignored.
Fight!